Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here. Let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean. Just describe a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. It's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you wanna hit or not?
Ja, und nach diesem langen, langen Prolog hier begrüße ich euch zu einem neuen Projekt auf dem Kanal der Bunnymans. Wir spielen live Is Strange 2, Episode 1. Episode 2 kommt erst am 24. Januar. So, jetzt muss ich überlegen, will ich eine rauchen oder will ich keine rauchen? Eigentlich müsste ich ja sagen, es ist ungesund zu rauchen, aber wir rauchen.
Yeah, okay. It's Friday.
Das ist wie eine Friedenspfeife rauchen. Ja, Rauchen verbindet anscheinend. Wer weiß? Ich musste jetzt unfreiwillig die ganze Zeit ruhig sein, ey, weil ich musste mich aber auch fast totlachen, ey, so wirklich, Dialoge sind ja...
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Und kiffen.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't know shit of the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the
auf jeden Fall. Ja, der, das ist das Wichtigste. Das Wichtigste auf jeder Party, Alec.
Just sending a text instead?
All right, blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Na klar.
Oh, last thing. C-O-N-D.
Kondome.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Gute Zeichnung. Ist das ein Penis? Das war eine gute Zeit.
Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
Achso, das ist ein Flugzeug.
Planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lane Avenue?
Immer Freunde. Was? No as possible. Ah, no as possible. Ich bin doof. Ich kann nicht mal richtig Englisch lesen. Immer Freunde.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but... What happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
Na, hau mal raus.
Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Oh, ist das süß. So sweet.
Hello, Friday night.
Oh.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type. You're lucky she puts up with you. Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
Dear book. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Words in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco.
I have to go. get ready for a party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tell.
Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to...
Ach, diese Familienliebe jedes Mal.
Go hook up or chill or whatever.
Now, who deserves to eat this fine choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him listen.
Judge, the verdict is...
Scheiße. Senior Diaz gewinnt, Daniel ist unschuldig, ihr seid beide schuldig. Also, wenn man das jetzt so sieht, er ist ein Kind, der Daniel, er ist ein Kind. Deswegen gönnt man ihm schon mal was. Der Vater arbeitet aber und isst fast nie sowas, glaube ich. Deswegen hat er das auch verdient. Ihr seid beide schuldig, klingt ultra geil, das nehme ich jetzt. Ah, ist das ein Hammer, ey. Ich finde das ultra cool. Warte, ich muss mal ganz kurz gucken. Also, gut. Also, das war erstmal der Anfang. Und wir gucken uns dann das ganze Haus an, sobald ich... Also, sobald die... bei der nächsten Folge. Ey, was ist denn heute los mit mir? Okay, also wir sehen uns dann bei der nächsten Folge von Life is Strange 2. Ich bin's, euer Pepsi-Zeig, Mitglied der Bodymans. Yay! Und wünsche euch einen schönen Abend, Tag, je nachdem. Und wir sehen uns dann. Bis Donny. Bye, bye.